Thinking about a little touch-up? You're not alone. The new normal has women and men zooming to local spas.
Being in a pandemic has aged people.
Learn more about the Botox Boost Monday morning on Wavy News 10 Today.